You had any response for Oscar De La Hoya, who came at you on social media today?
He came at me, Oscar De La Hoya. Oscar De La Hoya is crazy. I don't understand. I don't understand Oscar De La Hoya. He promotes Canelo, then he don't promote Canelo. Like, he don't know where he want to be at. You know, he had a chance to sign me and didn't. So that's his loss. You know what I mean? Golden Boy is at the bottom of the podium right now. Nobody care about that.
So undefeated. How are we, the public and press, supposed to know who's the best middleweight if the three of you, of the best known guys who have the titles, are not fighting each other?
I don't know. The way I beat the guys that they beat, I take them out. I make it look easy. I just got to continue to, you know, hold on to the strap and protect my legacy at the same time. And I don't know, man. I don't know. But the middleweight division is very complicated. But it's, you know, the fights are there. So I guess real soon you'll get a chance to see them. But until then, I gotta reign as the champion.
So those are fights, though, that, you know, again, I'm not trying to discount Montiel, because I know he's going to give a huge effort. But are post that, if you're successful, are you going to talk to your team and say, look, try to at least make one of those fights? See if Andre can, and we can get together. See if Triple G is interested.
We've tried, man. We've tried. We've, every time, like, I fight Derevchenko, then we try to go attack Golovkin. And Canelo moves up and he schedules another bout with someone else. And Demetrius Andrade, whatever his name is, he fights somebody that nobody knows. And like, they look, we try, man. Only thing I could do is just focus on Montiel.
Okay.
I'm not frustrated by it. I'm the champ. So apparently if they want to unify, they have to figure out a way to make it work.
Thank you so much for watching this video, and make sure to subscribe for more videos of your favorite fighters over here on Fight Up TV, and give us a follow online as well at Fight Up TV on Twitter and on Instagram. We appreciate it, guys.